Guys, if you don't know, I've actually been playing this for a long time. So yeah. Right now I'm just messing around in playgrounds trying to practice Builder Pro. Because I actually never played on it. Hang of it. Like I'm getting to know how to build and stuff. Oh crap, I messed up. But yeah. Switch. Wait, why did I get a camp or a launch pad? Come on, somebody watch it. Bruh. Yeah, we're not that rich, though. Damn, that sucked. the fuck? Oh, okay, I got him. Holy, holy, what? Did you do? What? Hi guys, today we're here with a brand new video. Oh, is it? Let's play. Found you. I won't win. Bye. Yo. Stick out. Who do you think would win? Oh, my God! I do got me about the school. You won't win if you're needing. Fucking nervous. Thank you. be so pissed. Just kill me, what would you do? Bro, wait, why? Hey guys, what's up? And today we are here with a brand new video. I'm just playing a little bit of Fortnite, you know. Like always, always gonna do daily job, you know what I mean? It's everyone's daily job now. Like everyone's being dead ass. I'm not sure I didn't even hit that. But yeah, I've been playing for quite a while, you know, just... I think everyone has been playing for a while now. Yeah, I'm kind of good at sniping, not really, but... who cares? Right? I just like to mess around and plug in by myself. Like when everybody else is on, like motherfuckers. Not just making guys. My friends are really funny. They're nice, you know what I mean? Rocket launcher, thank you. Oh, shoot that motherfucker. Oh, that's what he said. He's playing FIFA 18. Me. shit. Twisted on my... Oh, shit. I'm out of brick. My bad. Bad foe. Braxton! Hello, Brittany, it's my forever friend. what the fuck? Skybase. Kiki, do you... Okay, Google. Play Kiki, Do You Love Me by Drake.
All right, here's Drake on Spotify.
Snuff.
I've been waiting on this.
Okay, Google. Play Kiki, Do You Love Me.
All right, here's Kiki, Do You Love Me. Look around, bonus on Spotify.
When you falling down, look around. When you falling down, look around. When you falling down, look around. When you falling down, take the trash out, fix it.
Okay, Google. Play Kiki, Do You Love Me by Drake.
Okay, Love Me by Lil Wayne, Future.
Okay, Google.
Spotify.
Okay, Google. Play Kiki, Do You Love Me by Drake.
Okay, Love Me by Lil Wayne, Future. It is on Spotify.
Okay, Google. Play Kiki, Do You Love Me by Drake.
All right, Love Me by Lil Wayne.
Okay, Google.
Playing on Spotify.
I'm on that good cushion alcohol. I got some damn bitches I can call. I don't know what I would do without y'all. I'm about to the day I fall.
Yeah, cause my bitches love me.
Yeah.
I can give a fuck by no hate as long as my bitches love me.
Yeah,
I can give a fuck by no nigga long as these bitches love me.
Okay, Google.
Baby, with no makeup, she a 10. And she the best with that head, even better than Corinne. She don't want money. She wants.
Okay, Google. I play Pokemon Go.
Playing I Play Pokemon Go every day on Spotify. Spotify account is being used on another device.
Pokemon Go every day. Bye.
Oh my god. Okay, Google. Play Look at Me by XXXTentacion.
Okay, Look at Me by
Okay, Google. Play Moonlight by XXXTentacion. Or no, Google. Okay, Google. Play Forget Me.
I looked for Moonlight by XXXTentacion. Google. Okay, Google. Play Forget Me. But it either isn't available or can't be played right now.
Okay, Google. Play Forget Me.
Forget Me Not by Lee Ridenour. Here it is on Spotify.
Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Play Changes.
Changes by XXXTentacion.
Okay, Google. Play Forget Me.
All right, Forget Me Not by Lee Ridenour.
Okay, Google. Stop. Okay, Google. Connect to the closest PlayStation.
Sorry, I can't help with that yet, but I'm always learning.
Okay, thank you. I guess.
Turn on days.
What?
There is skin in Fortnite Battle Royale? Which skin is technically owned by the least amount of people? And if you have it, you have the most exclusive skin, and everyone should envy the fact that you've got it on your account. Fortnite is now played by millions and millions of people around the world, but when it kicked off over a year ago, obviously the player base was a lot smaller, and there weren't many skins you could actually purchase and buy. And back then, when a lot of those skins were first introduced, a lot of people didn't bother buying them, so there are some hidden gems in Fortnite and some skins that I, yes, even I, do not own that I wish I did. In this video, myself and Reacher are actually going to be teaming up and using our own rarest skins in a duo to go for a victory royale, which should be really fun. Before we get into the action, we're going to be taking a look at the 5 rarest skins you could possibly have at the moment in Fortnite Battle Royale and letting you guys know exactly what they are. If you guys are new around here, make sure you're subscribing for daily Fortnite videos, getting the latest and greatest news and awesome gameplays every single day, so make sure you subscribe. Kicking off this list at number 5, a skin that technically isn't even out yet. Yes, the Royale Bomber. You've seen me get it early. You've seen me get gameplays with it. And you may have even spotted people in lobbies with it. It's actually a PlayStation package exclusive skin. You've got to buy a PlayStation to get this skin, which comes with it. And once it comes out, obviously more people will start to have it. But technically one of the most expensive skins in the game and currently one of the rarest. If you see this skin in a pre-game lobby, it is extremely rare. At number 4 on this list, we've got an unusual one. It's actually the legendary Power Cord skin. Although this skin technically didn't come out too long ago, it was available in the store between March 25th and 27th. The simple fact that it was only available for 3 days and has never returned means that if you did not purchase it during that period, it has never returned to the store. It doesn't mean it will never return. We've seen the likes of the Red Knight, for example, one of the original rarer skins, return because so many people wanted it. And since this skin was only available for 3 days, I wouldn't be surprised if it's...
I knew that it could cause cervical cancer in women. Did not know it could cause genital warts.
Did not realize that.
At some point in the future it came back, but for the moment, this skin, and also the legendary guitar back bling that comes with the skin, is very, very rare. That's why you'll often see me actually using this back bling on my characters, because not many people have it. Keep an eye out for it again in lobbies. Now, moving into number 3. You guys will know these ones for being extremely rare skins. I have both of them and I've grouped them together. I'm sure you can guess it. That is right. It is the beautiful, Ghoul Trooper skin, the original Halloween exclusive skin, and also the extremely scary Scarlet Trooper skin. Both of these guys were the first actual, like, themed skin that you could buy in the store, available only during last season's Halloween event, where we also got the pumpkin launcher. These skins were extremely rare. I managed to nab both of them, and you'll often see a lot of people trying to sell accounts with these skins. Just want to put it out there, if you buy an account from someone else for the skins, technically it's against Epic Games terms of services, and you could have the account closed down. So please, please, please don't try and buy or sell accounts. If you're lucky enough to pick them up originally, then keep hold of it, because these guys are very, very rare. But you may be surprised to only see them at number 3 on this list, because the ones above it are actually even rarer. So at number 2, we've actually got, again, 2 skins I've put together. These skins were only available in Season 1 of Fortnite, all the way back last year, and actually you had to rank up in the season before you could even purchase them. And I can't lie, they didn't even look that good. But as a result of this, with the fact that you have to be playing all the way back in the day, you actually had to rank up, and then you had to buy them, and they didn't look too great. Not many people have them on their accounts, and as a result, they are technically rarer than the Halloween skins. If you have a look on screen here, you can see an original picture of the seasonal store back in the day during Season 1, and in the store, we had the Renegade Raider, the female highest level skin you could unlock in Season 1, and I mean, the colors are quite drab, quite dreary, but if you see the skin, it is technically very, very rare. Alongside that was also the skin that I like to call Helmet Boy, who is simply a guy with like a bit of army suit on and a helmet on, and I did not buy him. I don't have him on my account, but you could purchase him in Season 1 at a slightly lower level, but I thought he looked so bad. Rich actually bought this skin, and I would always take the mick out of him because I thought it looked horrific, and now it has become one of the rarest skins ever in Fortnite. Both of these skins have not returns. I think it should definitely stay as seasonal one exclusives, and I don't think you'll ever see them again brought back to the stores. You did buy these back in the day, along with what ended up being the highest ranking item you could buy in season one, the Raiders Revenge pickaxe. Those two skins and pickaxe are some of the rarest ones and most original skins you could ever have bought on your account. However, these skins do not take the number one spot. What is rarer than the Renegade Raider, the Ghoul Trooper, or even the Royale Bomber? Well, it is a skin that was available in the store for 3 days only at 1 day at a time intervals, available on October the 10th, 2017, November the 10th, 2017, and then finally, having never been seen again since November the 12th, 2017, it is actually the Recon Expert skin. I am gutted to say that I do not have this skin on my account. I have gone over my skins several times hoping it will magically appear, but I did not buy it. And for what was quite an expensive skin back then, the skin didn't look too amazing. A lot of these original skins weren't overly colourful or impressive. Not many people would have bought it, and you will almost never see this skin in-game. If you do, take a freaking screenshot, take a picture, because it is rare and takes the number one spot for the current rarest skin in Fortnite Battle Royale. And with so many players now playing the game, any skin that's released from now onwards will be bought by millions of people. So if all of these skins on the list I've just shown you guys do not return to the item store, they will stay as the rarest skins ever in Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, if you do have the Recon Expert skin, drop me a tweet, drop me a picture, prove that you have it. I would love to maybe jump on your account and have a game with it for a cool video. I think that would be absolutely awesome. But guys, I can't just tell you about these skins and not showcase them. So today, myself and Rich should be applying our rarest skins. I should be wearing the Renegade Raider skin with the 6-string guitar back bling from, obviously, the Power Cord skin. And then finally, the Raiders Revenge Season 1 pickaxe. Rich will be wearing Helmet Boy, and together we should become one of the rarest skin duos in Fortnite Battle Royale. Going for that number one spot, we end up getting a butt ton of kills, so it's an awesome gameplay. Stick around to the end to see how it all finishes. Give it a big fat thumbs up if you're going to enjoy the video. I really, really appreciate that. Without further ado, let's use my rarest skin in Fortnite in a game. My favourite is landing on the roof or just dropping straight down to the top floor. You know, there's a chest on either side of the roof. Okay. And then grabbing that. Yo, I'll go the furthest out.